best thing is that messes with achievers the most because they don't know how to respond with them. They didn't have the deck.
Alright, ready to fuck me up?
Almost. Alright, let's hope I get more than one burst.
I got a few, so I'm gonna drop the turn.
I'm playing a mix. Let's see what you do.
Enter first?
Yeah. Enter. Then grow. Easiest way is to remember this. Level 2, I have no enter. I can still grow.
Boy, pass. Well. Might as well. It's kind of important. It's kind of important. We'll just start dropping.
Not a problem.
Yeah, it was bad, but we do another.
Draw 2, I'll enter charge natural elements. I'll throw Machina. Because I don't like feeling left out.
Hell yeah, dude. I just needed a level 1.
I hit what I was looking for.
You had to throw the third one.
Here's Baphomet.
Hell yeah.
Your second Baphomet. There's a Resh. Alright, I will move to combat.
Yeah.
Do you have any heroes? Alright, we'll start here. Well, now kill the servant. Now Machina will punch you in the face.
Hit you. Make target.
All right, now I have to.
Okay.
No, you're staring down 2 7Ks, but they're level 1s.
I go.
If I say no, can I go again? Dang. Remember, chat, if they say yes, that means they pass their turn.
No disagreement. Do this. On entry, choose one of these and give a -8 until the end of the turn. Voodoo attacks. Anything you got?
Bottomless trap will destroy your field.
Also cover.
I'm used to Wesley
here.
Hey! Draw 2 or target Signy without a guard from trash and put it onto the field. If I had hit this later, I would have just popped a rush and gone assist. But I cannot, so instead, I'll draw 2.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a bad choice, but oh well.
Swing here with the green gas. Good.
They're my Baphomets.
You're up.
Are you sure? You're forgetting something very important about this game. I want you to look at your board.
Oh, yeah. Swing here. My bad.
Thank Still you. Have a servant.
What a baddie! I got caught up in you drawing 2 cards. I was like, whoa!
Yep, I'll do it again now, because it's the start of my turn.
Yeah.
And I'll take one of those cards I drew, put it here, because it's trash.
I draw!
My hand has more than my life right now. I'll grow Machina, I'll pay what I'll just put
in. Actually, do I have a...
I'll pay you out instead. You can sit here forever for all I care. Alright. You can be in center. On attack, I draw one or you mill you discard one. It is a fun card. You here. I will move to combat.
Yup.
Alright. On attack, you'll discard a card. Yeah, just any card. I mean, you can pitch one from your life cloth, I won't stop you. This won't do nothing. I'll bash you over here at 7k. And then I'll poke you in the life cloth.
Nope.
Next turn is not going to be fun.
I just put it in this deck too.
On Mirage.
Music of Groovy. All of your signet gain, when they vanish, put the top two cards in your deck into your trash for each of its levels until end turn. Then on enter, I can pay three. Target a signet on your side and vanish it. And then I can put a signet from my... Vanish target sitting on opponent's field, then put target sitting from trash at the same level as that one. So vanish this and go for the
offer. Oh hey, steampunk. Nice. I gotta have some fun with that one. Deck?
Yeah.
Six.
Cards.
Mm-hmm.
It's not worth it.
What, no salvage in the future?
Six and deck?
Fuck, actually this matters. Nope, we're good. Play landing.
Didn't she have to vanish or is she on attack? Oh no, she's on attack. She mills five.
Yeah. Hey. Target signal on front field is minus 5, you probably can't enter if I have 20 more cards in my trash.
Unenter down one,
pay down.
And then pay three down one. I could also discard two to down another, but I like my hand size.
That's fair. I'll swing over the second hit.
Mill two.
So close. Swing it here.
No.
Good. Pass it.
Draw two. Shenanigans.
Still got a life.
I got 12 bursts going in.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm. That means even if all of these were bursts, so 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 3 bursts would have to be in hand.
Damn.
Yeah, but I have like 8 cards in hand right now, which is what terrifies me.
We live.
Yep, there's a burst. Play her harmony. I'll grow Deus and tell that to go jump off a cliff.
Vanish it, right?
Yep.
When it's vanished, I'll down a target sitting on your field and freeze it.
Probably should have put that one first, Stella. Instead, I'll freeze everything on your board.
Just these, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Alright, I'll move to combat. Anytime you have a signature, try and leave your field, it gets trashed. If it's on your turn and you're trying to get one of these to leave the board, it goes here instead of here.
Cool.
Oh, and at the end of my opponent's turn, I get to draw a card.
Well, that's up. Okay, cool. You discard two cards at random, and then I have to two target to me without guard from my hand.
That doesn't really matter.
Four.
Yeah.
have like AKs? Nah, I don't give a shit.
More than 15.
Sick!
Alright, cool. Move to the box.
Alright.
Swing over. Goes to your thing, doesn't it?
You attacked over here when your cards leave the board.
Yeah, but with this hitting you, doesn't your life clock go in there?
I am blind.
That's why I want to make sure. I don't want to cheat you on an inner. Oh, shit.
They're frozen, so they can't do anything.
I have a green, a black, and a blue. I'm supposed to have one. I'll pass up. That's my fault.
Draw three, discard two.
Yep.
First, Machina Signy with Souls attacking, you'll mill the top two cards of your deck. And now I can target a level 2 or less Signy my opponent's board and banish it. So I'll banish this. And then this gets banished because this is getting spent back.
Yep.
Does it punch him? Machina will
swing. I can beat you, and if I do, target a Signy on my opponent's board and get my Swap to Hit one. Choose a city on my opponent's ability to attach 50k power. So mag 8. How many cards do you have? You know,
21.
Fuck! Damn it!
Blackjack.
But it'll have to draw two, right? So, like. I don't see why not. Choose either mill or pick up three dudes. Move to attacks. We're gonna swing over. What's this at? 12?
12.
Swing over here and make a mill attack.
See if I can remember how to do this correctly. Yeah, I.
You draw one, that's it.
Yeah.
I stopped him from drawing two?
Yes,
holy shit, that's nuts! What the fuck? That's kinda cool! Mill decks are fun!
Target Signy from my opponent's board into their trash.
Trash it, sure.
I get to play her.
I'm going to be playing good recovery.
I'll fetch a soul to her. When a soul is attached to the Signy, put the top two cards of my deck from my opponent's deck into their trash.
You both mill two?
No, you mill two or I mill two. You mill two, because I do not want you to have anything.
Seems good.
Well, I've already been testing
it. This is my hand.
We have most of the spoilers for the next set out already.
I'll throw her as well.
And then I play with JJ and Nate.
Alright.
Sometimes I play webcam, sometimes it's tabletop. I've also played a little
bit. How many cards in hand?
Mike and Josh on tabletop. They have not been on for a while, so I've also been busy. So.
Once per game, move this from game, exceed 3. Mm-hmm. I'll give minus 12k to both of these.
Nice.
Yeah, she lives.
Cool.
Oh, that's cool.
All right. I'll move to combat.
Hit you. So I can put a target signy, my opponent's field to the bottom of their deck, unless they discard two cards, and I can pay 3, one being a blue and 2 of any color, to do the same thing. So I'll target these two. Discard 2 for each to cancel.
No cards in hand. Machina will swing.
Oh, yeah. move two attacks. Mm-hmm. Trigger here, since I have one of each color, I'll enter one. And I can add one to hand if I choose. I'll choose not to. Up to one. And we will swing here.
Down these, draw two.
Fucking nuts!
Not a guard.